Well, I think it's best that I do something about Leonardo. But what should I do? Oh, I know. Meanwhile, with Leonardo and Ryan. Good day, huh, Ryan? Nothing can ruin this day. Right, except my peanut allergies. Yes, I forgot how allergic I am to them. Leo, can I take Ryan out for a walk? Sure. Super duper, so sorry about my chair, guys. Come on, Ryan. Careful, Mikey. He's old now. Got it. This is Mikey's pizza. I kind of don't want to eat it, but it looks so good. Should I eat it? No, I don't think so. Should I? No, I don't think so. Oh, what the heck? I'll have a piece. A little different. Wait. Leo, is everything okay? What's wrong? Somebody put peanuts in the pizza. Oh, I guess Mikey forgot. My vision. You okay? Maybe I should lie down. Perfect. Yet, perhaps not. Here, let me help you. Here, I'll be right back. Maybe you need some water. Super duper, so sorry about my chair, guys. look who's awake. I thought it would take you forever to wake up. Rev? Yes? What's going on? Nothing really. Oh, I'm fine. I'm perfectly fine. I just need something. Like what? Like you. Wait, what does that mean? Didn't answer my question. I don't need to. What? I'm not as smart as Donnie. Right, but you're stronger than us. Yes, but you're more skilled than I am. More skilled? Ugh, I doubt that. You're stronger. Your temper makes you really strong. Yes, and I hate it when my temper takes control. I get that, but why are you doing this? Because you need to take your medicine. What? Yeah. Okay, Raph, I don't think I need that. Come on. No, Raph, no. No. If you fight more, it will get worse. What are you doing? Giving you your medicine. That's because you were fighting. Great. What? What's wrong? What's wrong? And I thought this would be easy. What are you talking about? Does someone need to take their medicine again? No. Good. Tired. Yeah, tired. And how are you going to help me? Don't even have to ask that, big brother. Huh? What? I know what you need. What was that?
I don't know. Just Mikey must have dropped some plates again.
That makes sense. What's wrong? What's wrong? No, Raph, no. How about we think of a better solution? Okay, put that down, okay? Alright? We're brothers, okay?
There's no proof we're related.
True, but, come on. We were, raised as brothers, but still, we're still brothers. Come on, Raph. You don't want to get grounded.
I don't, but it's fun this way.
Sorry, I didn't quite get that.
Oh, I remember this. This is just like from a long time ago.
Wait, what?
Back when we first started doing this.
I remember.
You were quite the struggler.
Shut up.
Oh, someone's being feisty.
Shut up. You don't know what I'm going through.
What do you mean?
I'm always going through this stuff. It's not right. But it's fun. Maybe I should... What are you doing? What are you doing? Just getting under your shell. Is that a problem?
Yes, please take it out. Take it out. Please take it out.
What are you doing? Gonna try the other side.
Now, Leo, let's see what's on this side.
Raph, please don't. Raph, please don't. I'll behave. I'll be good. Please.
It doesn't matter, Leo. It doesn't matter.
What?
It doesn't matter.
What matters?
What matters?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm just giving your cheek a little gift. There.
Never get away with this.
I already have. There. Ew. did you do that? Why did you do that?
It hurt so bad in my stomach. I couldn't take it. Please let me go. Let me go. Please, I won't tell anyone, I promise.
When I'm done, I'll let you go. If you misbehave, I'll make it seem like you hurt me.
Why are you doing this? I gave you all my trust.
What?
No, it's nothing.
In this world, I'm not your best friend. Neither am I your brother.
What?
Raph, you, come on, you must be joking. I'm not joking.
Okay, just put it down, please. Put it down.
You're not the boss of me.
Yes. Yes, yes. I understand.
Good.
Raph?
What?
Are you gonna act like you don't know me?
I've known you for 15 years, Leo.
Well, I've known you for 18 years.
I know.
Or should I say, I've known you for 20 years, since we're 20 now.
Well, you're 20. The rest of us are 19, or should I say 18? You're 20, we're 18.
I know. Splinter's probably in his 60s now.
Yep, he is getting pretty old. Super duper, so sorry about this, guys.
Mm, You better not puke again.
Is that my punishment for puking?
No, this is your punishment.
Hold on, Rex.
Will not hurt a bit unless you're very quiet and calm. Shut up. Will you behave now? Good. Feels good, doesn't it?
No, it doesn't. Please stop. Please, please stop.
Super duper, so sorry about this, guys. That you're having a rough day.
You can say that again. I won't tell anyone if you let me go.
I can't. Let you go now? I'm not finished yet.
What are you gonna do to me? Kill me?
No. No. Shut up, Fearless. Shut it. A few hours later, very good. So good. Super duper, so sorry about this, guys. It's pretty good. But it still could use a little bit more.
Let me take a look. Leo. Leo, wake up. All right. Looks like you're awake.
I don't know why I was out for so long.
Probably because of the pain and misery. Mostly the pain. Why did I say misery? I have no idea. Leo?
Huh? Yes? What?
What's wrong?
It's nothing. It hurts to breathe, but I could be better. What do you need, Raph? What do you need? What did you do to my legs?
Oh, you know. Just a little bit of stuff here and there. Don't worry. I didn't go too far.
But why did you?
Wait. Was that you who put peanuts in the pizza? Yeah, it was. Of course it was me.
But why?
Because I knew that that was your weakness. And I had to find a way to get you here.
I don't... Did you ask Mikey to take Ryan out on a walk?
Yeah, I did. And he liked that idea. He thought Ryan could use the exercise. I might undo one strap.
Yes, please.
But you must learn to behave.
I'm older than you. I should be able to. Raph, please, let me go.
I'll let you go if I'm done.
Are you done? No. Actually, yes, I am.
You freed me.
Just your chest. Nothing too bad. Now let's see. Relax, relax, relax. I'm just checking some stuff, okay?
You're not gonna hurt me?
I am if you keep moving. There. See? You can totally trust me.
Can I? You hurt me everywhere.
Well, don't worry. I will help you with that. It's good here. It's good here. Leo?
Yeah, what? What?
Here, I'll do this strap. And I'll do this one. Super duper, so sorry about this, guys. Thank you.
Wait right here, okay?
Okay.
Leo, open your eyes. This will help with the pain.
Okay. It stings.
Shh. I know. Just calm down. Calm down. There. There.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, I'm going to get some bandages. I'll be right back, okay? Just lay still, and I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
All right. Okay, did your legs, now your arms.
Russ?
Yes? Yeah?
Are you still my brother?
Listen, Leo, about what I said before, I'm sorry, okay? I was just really mad. I don't know why I was so mad, I just was, okay? I can't help it when I'm mad. You know that, right?
Yes, I know that.
Okay, good. Now, let me put some medicine on the bandages to help the wounds heal faster. Now, let's see about under here, shall we? Oh, okay. Might need some stuff. Hold on right there, okay?
Okay.
Right here. Okay. Might hurt, okay?
Okay.
Just stay calm, okay?
All right.
Okay. A few hours later, one spot done. Now the other one.
Why are you helping me?
Because I'm your brother, right?
Yeah.
Okay. A few hours later, done. Now, I can just wait until they find you. Call me if you need anything, okay?
Okay. Got it. Thank you.
You're welcome. Ten hours later. Leo, are you okay? Leo, are you okay? Mikey, find the light switch.
Okay.
Once Mikey found the light switch and turned on the lights, turned on all of the lights, Mikey?
Yeah?
Get Splinter.
Okay. Why?
Just do it.
Okay, jeez.
1 hour later. So, Michelangelo, you're telling me that Leonardo is needing me?
Mostly Donnie needs you.
Oh, okay. Donatello? Oh. Donatello, is something the matter?
Yeah, something's wrong.
What is it?
See for yourself.
Oh my, well, this is very, shocking to me.
Is he all right? We called him a few times, but he never answered. Leo?
Keep it down, I'm trying to sleep. Guys,
shh, you're gonna be all right, Leonardo. You're going to be all right.
What happened?
Huh?
What happened to me?
We're not sure.
Do you remember anything that happened?
Yeah, like Mikey. What Mikey said. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, what Mikey said.
Well, I was knocked out by a pizza with peanuts in it. Raph was standing in front of me, and then I blacked out, and I found myself here. And you guys are in front of me. Until now.
It's very strange. Maybe we should ask Raph some questions. Good idea. Michelangelo? Michelangelo? Donatello? Can you bring Raphael here?
Sure.
Sure, Daddy.
What are they doing? What are you guys doing?
We're getting Raphael over here so we can ask him what happened. Since you said he was with you when you ate the pizza with peanuts.
It wasn't my fault. I didn't know.
My son, whatever happened, someone gave you that pizza and made you eat it.
I didn't see the peanuts in there until I looked down and saw the peanuts in it.
I know.
And that's why we're gonna pull your brother in here.
Hey, let me go. What are you doing?
You have a lot of explaining to do.
Yeah, a lot of explaining to do. I didn't do anything.
Oh, really? Then please explain to me why Leonardo ate a pizza full of peanuts. Explain now. Now! Right now. Or else you're double grounded.
Oh, looks like somebody's in trouble.
Shut up.
Raphael, talk now.
All right. I made a pizza for Leo and put peanuts in there. I thought he was over his allergy.
What? You seriously could have hurt your brother. You could have ended up in the mutant hospital right now.
I know, and I'm very sorry.
Did you hurt Leonardo?
Yes, I did.
Donatello?
Yeah?
Lock Raphael up in his room for a few hours until he learns his lesson, okay?
All right. Come on, Raph. We're going to your room.
Hey, let go of me!
Michelangelo, you might have to chain Raphael up in case he actually gets out of Donatello's grip.
Okay.
Mikey, what are you doing?
There you go.
Hey, why did you do that?
So you can't escape.
Thanks, Mikey.
You're welcome.
Now come on, Raph. Come on, this is your punishment.
No, let me go!
No.
Dad?
Yes?
Is Raph gonna be okay?
I'm sure he'll be fine. Now rest. I'll be here the entire time. Okay?
Okay.